Second ride by Kaitlin Campbell. This is with another one of her horses, Rocky W, 1064. And that's only the second clear round. So, Kaitlin Campbell, the challenge is to go clean in the jump off and lead the class. And there's the class leader. First clear round, Kaitlin Campbell is now on top with a time of 37.811.